gonna restart the game.
Oh, okay, where are his masters?
No one's selling his mask. How much is his mask worth?
Who?
You can't sell it on the fleet, I don't think.
Oh, you can't sell it?
I don't think anyone can let you do it.
Yeah. I don't see if you can put it off.
No, no, you just do it. They give fucking ones.
Is he, are they always ever sanitary, or is that just their luck?
No, that's the event.
Oh, they're always sanitary.
Yeah. The goons and sanitary will always be there.
I thought, yeah, it was just the goons.
No, that's the whole, like, point of the event, is that the goons and Sanitar are, like, working together to get the scabs all fucked up drugs and stuff.
I didn't read any of that shit.
This was a surprise new view.
I just read how to do it.
Did the party disband, or did it just take me out?
Just took you out.
Okay, not green bucket in now. Oh, he's back online.
Alright, well, let's go sell some stuff, I suppose. I don't want to sell his mask, but I don't want to. You're strong, let's see if you're a bit.
Wash or wear it.
Cool. I don't have the knowledge, eh?
Oh. I'll just be right back while you're selling stuff.
$4,000 bullet. You guys fucked.
Apparently.
Some pain to get these fucking bitcoins out. Stuck on this for days myself, I think. 100%. I already had one saved. I just bought the stuff for two. Now I just gotta get three more. Once I actually get... I can probably... Yeah.
There's not really a night time at the moment. No. No, it's either 6:30 in the morning or 6:30 in the evening.
One moment, y'all. Alright, well, it don't matter, I suppose.
Alright, put away the
ammo is cheap.
The night vision goggles.
Put away?
Yeah, because there's no, like, it's in between.
Okay.
Night times.
The cheapest budget guns, laser, EMCs in the leg, or the face.
What'd you say it was media player, also plays UKP ball as well?
I think so.
Some noise over here. Suspicious. I just got...
Wait.
No voice line.
I think not.
Do you guys go in, or is that just an invite?
That was just an invite. Or it was like an invite to the lobby.
Oh, I can't hit the green thing now.
Everybody's here.
Yep.
Yay.
Everybody searching?
Yay.
I don't know how you messed that up.
Why won't anything want to play this back right? Open with media player TVs and movies, shit. Quality PLC.
One more?
I'm using the wrong one.
Have to rat this guy. Throw smoke. This guy knows something I don't.
All right, just got to kill one.
Hooray!
Keller wins.
This time, somebody else get all their aggro so I can chew them.
There's a spawn by Med's head. Okay. Is that one or two people running? Oh, satisfying. Another. His friend's body down.
What did you say, babe?
Lips.
This is the last one here now.
That works.
So a 5 Bitcoin one is next.
Before me.
What?
Before my death.
Yeah.
I got the Bitcoin farm on the go. I haven't done it in a couple days. Doing nothing. Then it weeps.
Who's the asshole now?
Right. Well, the barter got a lot cheaper, at least.
It'd be a queer thing if I killed one of these bastards.
Quick 1v1s.
Fine. You killed any bosses?
No.
Other than the bloodhounds, I guess? Because they count as bosses, I think.
I think I killed one of the guards one time, but...
They'll count for this quest. The guards will. Like, Sanitar's guards. I'm pretty sure you can kill one of those and get it. Thing is, if you can get the first look at him and shoot him in the head and kill him, you're good. But if you get the first look at him and you shoot him in the arm or the thorax or something, there's a good chance they're just gonna fucking 360 no scope you.
Yep.
So usually what you do then is try and throw a grenade at him so they'll start running, and you shoot them while they're running. Or you can bug them out in a doorway and shoot them as they're all trying to get through the door.
Bug them through the door has been fun ways.
But the shooting them while they're running away from a grenade is like the non-buggy way to kill them. It's just God only fucking knows where they're actually running. Just run across the map again, man.
Fuck, for your food. Spawned already?
The regular scare, man. He just literally... Thank you. I'm just... Blacked around already. Come off.
Where are you?
He's by. EMC comes over that hill, you're fucking dead.
Why? Is it now?
That's the way to do it.
This morning or going in the night?
I'm going in the night.
I didn't take that.
I don't even know if it'll get dark. In the rain. Moy.
Fuck you. Little float. So do you only gotta kill one of those guys or the whole team?
Yes. Gotta kill one. It can be sanitary, it can be a guard, or it can be one of the goons.
Oh my god, I hate this game.
I just wanna check. Okay, yeah, I still have the locate the meeting place done.
Alright, why won't you jump over the fence, you fucking gimp?
You still down there?
Come down.
I'm bleeding in now.
Come 5 feet down here and jump over here. Or walk all the way down here where it is.
I'm going towards the hill that we first started killing the goons at. Where you guys gone?
I don't know. Oh, that's you up there. Okay. At least I hope that's you.
Oh, yeah.
I honestly thought I was about to get shot in front of me. Oh, this is spicy spot. I kind of like this. I wish I had more zoom on my scope. It'd be nice if we could spot one.
Obviously, shit.
Nah. There's no way they're all dead. Because we only heard a grenade blow up, and I think that was them probably throwing a grenade at someone else. I mean, I don't think they're dead. We didn't hear anything kill them. We only heard like a couple shots and a grenade.
Got no line of sight in none of them.
Yeah, we're gonna have to move in closer.
We should go in the way we did last time. That's a good one.
Right across the field, dude.
Yeah.
Do you want to check if, like, bloodhounds are
right here
in the middle there or anything?
Where are you getting shot from?
Don't tell me that's fucking goons.
Where's that sniper scare there?
Ooh! So where were you looking?
I was looking at for fucking sniper scare.
What was just shooting at us?
Well, it could have been the goons. Careful fucking peeking, Colin. I got shot right in the corner. Like, I got hit.
Oh, awesome. They're shooting from fucking, what do you call it? 100%.
Are they shooting at me through the rock? I really fucking hope not. Are they rushing?
Oh,
they
man.
They might rush us now, too.
They got you zero, bro.
Yeah, okay.
Look!
Listen.
Look.
Woo!
They're gonna keep doing that, too. Fuck.
So they're shooting from Anatar's house?
I'm not sure.
Oh my god. Alright, I guess we gotta run way far this way and look down on them. Or, I don't know, man.
What's this? Look over here.
I'm watching you.
No, you're not. Right now.
Oh. You gotta get a line of sight on me. I don't know if Mike kept on fucking drawing or blowing.
Nobody.
I don't need to. They're locked on me. I don't need to do anything. They probably won't be aggro me unless one of them are shooting.
Ooh! Where was he?
Right side. If you're looking at the fence, he's right side.
He's right side of the fence?
Yeah. Oh, hang on. Holy. Ooh.
Which one, the fence closer to us, or?
If you're looking at the gate from this angle, looking at Sanitar's house, the ricochet was in on the right side. Like,
now, they're known to rock.
Man,
I can't get a. Oh my God. Can't get an angle.
I wasn't even look. Oh, laser shot. Oh, sure, laser. Okay.
We're gonna have to go right out here. That's fucked.
I'm with Nate. And keep talking.
We gotta go like way out here. I don't know if this is the best way. Over shoot.
Still on me.
They're still on you?
Oh yeah. Did you hear the shooting just in the game?
No, we're pushed way back. I got fucking no stamina.
Is it a good chance for you to get your kill phone?
I pushed down with Nate way back down.
Yeah, that's what I mean, because they're still on me.
Sometimes cold.
Where you at?
Oh boy, this is your Marshall Mathers moment.
Where's Nate?
Uh-huh.
Gotcha.
I don't think it's a goon shooting me. I think it's like Sanitar or one of the terrorists. If it was a goon, I think I'd be dead.
I don't know how I'm not dead. Like,
what kind
of... Tip of the rock sold me. Like, if it had to be a conte or higher, or left or right, I'd have been in the body already.
I'm managing to get in the shoot out.
We don't hear it, that's the problem. Press going. That's them.
Alright. This is very good sketchy.
I haven't gotten to be looking
in for a should I be keeping an eye straight in front of us?
Yeah, like right down there.
You haven't shot me again. Oh, my God.
Oh! Did I see something?
That might have been a PMC that just shot at me. That was a different gun.
Down there is that... where we went through the first bit? Like. Sanitar's house, like directly ahead here. Yeah, this is getting sketchy now. Oh!
Ow.
Two blackout limbs.
Where did you shot from? Oh, he hit me fucking again! Oh, he hit me again! Oh no. Oh!
I'm in too much now after I fixed my two arms.
Man, I don't know what to do. Oh. Woo! He's still shooting at me!
I can't move and see you missing.
Alright, we're gonna have to go bigger, like... I don't know.
Keeps my arm again.
Gotta figure out quick, too.
Do you think it's a PMC shooter or?
No, I think it's him.
It's gotta be him. I have two shots. One shot to get my arm. One shot to get the other arm. Should I use a propanol? What did we bring?
I don't know. What's this?
Propanol. You can use propanol.
Alright.
Grenades.
Retune these.
Mm-hmm. We're gonna have to go back the way we came and go in from the side. Yeah. Take the road.
I'm right next to the blue fence. Right up there.
What?
Yeah, I'm next to the blue fence where we were before.
Do you think we can go this way and get in that way? Wanna take a chance?
I mean, fuck it.
Alright, stay low.
They're in the blue fence area.
They're in the blue fence area? Oh, fuck.
One of them is. I just got him to shoot at me.
Alright, you got him.
Don't stab me. He's fucking pushing me.
Is he pushing you?
Yeah. Oh, fuck. Oh, got me. God damn it. I thought he was pushing closer to me and down the corner of the blue fence. I'm like, pushing me, though.
I got one.
Inside of the fence. I thought he was inside.
I got one. He was straight ahead there. Oh, something.
Okay. Bird eye.
Oh. Yeah, I just got it. Look at more left. Oh, he just went out the front door. Oh, you almost had that. Oh. Bullet just went past me. I can't fucking see. I gotta run up there. Oh, I'm getting fucking hit.
That's
got hit. Fuck. Where? I'm gonna throw a grenade and I'm gonna run. Oh, where am I getting shot from? Oh. Alright, I'm heavy bleeding, my arm's gone. Alright, I'm gonna take a painkiller, throw another grenade, and I'm gonna run while you're doing it.
I got no launch sight on none.
Alright, I'm down. Gonna fix my arm real quick. Oh, fuck. Oops. What's behind you?
Oh.
I heard him just getting pissed off. Taking the chance to run down here. Oh. Oh! Run, run, run! Just zigzag, zigzag! Oh! Oh, come on! Come on, man! Heal up!
In your pants, Tom?
I ducked him being running.
Looking real good.
Alright.
Now you're getting into the game. You're getting some good Tarkov experience.
I don't know
right
where
now.
Oh, hope log's wearing off.
Shit. You wanna go more left instead? I don't wanna go up that
shot in this general direction. Running down the hill.
Oh, you hear him?
I
didn't hear that. Alright, I'm running across this. Oh, I think this is the wiggler.
You got any more grenades? I'd never know. If I had grenades, I would have had one of my kills.
Oh! Oh, he flicked a grenade!
If you can get my mags and my ammo, take it.
Oh, someone else is there. Run up. He's distracted. I can't see closer. He's only over there to the left. Hear him?
Hang on.
You got a grenade?
No.
Here.
No.
Right here. Flick that at those trees there. It'll blow up instantly. You're gonna have to like just get this corner and just hit the trees. The tall one right there. Yeah, the little like medium side one. You get it?
No.
You fucked it. You flunked it.
Wow.
You flunked it. What the fuck?
Oh. He's right here.
Oh. Dude, I only got 18 energy and what do you call it left. I'm gonna check Knight out real quick. You got like food or anything?
I don't think so. I might have a bottle of water.
Something better than nothing.
I don't remember if I drank it already.
You want your bullets, you said?
Well, just somebody take my bullets because they'll disappear.
M80.
Under M80.
That you're walking?
That's me moving, sorry. I'm also running low on energy.
Whatever meds I got, everything else, all my stuff wasn't served.
Yeah, no. Something here. Alright.
What do you do? I guess.
Yeah.
Did you get your kill down?
Nope. I got a tear vault.
Are we all dead?
Yeah. No.
We don't do, we're gonna have to run across here then.
Where to get your kill, bye.
Alright, unless you want to run across that fence, they're probably down there. Fuck it. Probably up around this corner, I'd say.
I think it's crazy.
Give her Big Daddy. Oh, is that people leaving? Is that someone camping in the left? That's the exit. Wanna go for a kill? See if anything?
Alright.
Oh, Santar's here dead. Start moving to the exit.
There's food here, huh?
Huh? Okay. Lots of dead shit. Buzz Gear's not even taking Buzz, I'm so just fucking got him.
Those look like the guards.
They do look like guards.
I think this is a big fight. Yeah, this is definitely a big fight. Any drinks? I got Terracola. A bit better here. Oh, did you take that blackout camp gun?
Oh yeah.
Alright, let's fuck out of here. No, I'm not going that way. I feel like there's a camping stone over here. Tunnel path that it has. Huh?
Yeah. You hear somebody over there shooting, yeah.
Okay. Yeah, I think they just killed and dipped. They got the kill for the quest and just dipped.
Yeah.
Yeah, we had a good spawn. We could come in the building and
yeah. Yeah, we keep getting the opposite fucking way. Some good raids though.
Okay.
Python. Hopefully it does it for like at least till next week. It's one of those quests that are fucking hard.
I think this quest is supposed to stay in the game.
Oh, is it?
I think so. That's what it seems like. Cause a lot of the later parts of the quest are quests that used to be
Lightkeeper
quests.
Oh, okay.
They're like literally the same quest. They're like going and falling into different things and doing shit. If you did them already for Lightkeeper, you can skip like 4 or 5 of the cards.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I barely see any with the smudges on the ball.
Shoot that at me real quick. Damn, that's fucking crazy. Nah, it just gets so bright.
You say that, man.
What's crazy is monitor doesn't get those weird different shadow colors, because it can do every color. It's fucking burnt.
Bulletproof. I shot you in like the knees twice when you was in the water.
Killed Bird Eye. Took 7 hits to kill that cunt. 536 damage.
Is that all?
Yeah.
Hop over the paranormal, a couple joints too.
Yeah, it was Bird Eye that killed me, and he doesn't fucking make any footsteps. So it wasn't even him that I was listening to running up on me. Somebody else. And then he fucking swings around the corner. I saw him, I fired a couple shots at him, and I turned and ran, and just as I was clearing the corner, I fucking dropped. He shot me like 4 times in the chest with fucking FMJ 5.56 and level 4 armor on. It should have done like nothing.
I don't know what I was getting tore up with. BCC, FMJ, so yeah. RM old me.
Got a bunch of armors right over there, holy fuck. Fuck sucks.
It's fine.
Fuck sucks.
Anyway, gentlemen, I bid you good evening.
Alright, man.
Are you taking you guys tomorrow?
Alright.
Yeah.
Alright,
man, later on.
Fuck, yeah, I should. I gotta get up at 6, fucking drive to Mrs. to work.
Man.
Oh, yeah, I loves it. Having one car is sick.
Oh, yeah.
And the price of cars right now, I'm not fucking buying another one.
No, man, it's not worth it.
It's actually nuts, the price right now.
It's not even considering things like insurance and gas. Yeah.
I'm literally gonna wait a few years till they go down.
That's the play.
Yeah, they'll go down, interest rate will go down. Like, everybody paying shit right now, paying probably like $15,000, $20,000 too much.
Yeah.
100%.
Yeah.
Like, people buying houses right now, I don't know what to, like, it's just fucking nuts.
Buying houses right now? No, don't do it.
You're
spending. Unless, like, you have to.
I don't know. Like, you're spending so much in interest. It's fucked.
Yeah.
Like you're
buying a house and a half in interest.
Yeah.
By the time you pay the mortgage off, you've gotten almost another house.
Yeah, it's like an extra 100,000 when it used to only be like 15, 20.
It is such a scam. All right, well, I am.
All right, man. Peace.
Later on.